past video, say we're gonna do some hide and seek. And hopefully I can win. Hopefully. So check it for the call recording. The game's gonna start in 10 seconds, so we should be good. And the thing about this game is that people like always like know all the hand spots if it's like top rank people. We're gonna do two rounds of this. Maybe actually three rounds, yeah. We'll do three rounds of this game. And so it'll be like 15 minutes, yeah. And this is where I'm gonna hide. And hopefully we can win. And the seeker will come in, will spawn in roughly 10 seconds. No, I died straight away. I died straight away, okay. Well, we're now the seeker, so hopefully I can get some kills. I'm not saying we'll, because I don't know. No, at least we'll be able. I was so... I saw the person kill, but I still got it. No, there's a hang spot behind here. Some of them are. That's it, man. Oh, well, my mods are actually getting a bit warm now, so. I've set it in the studio, I might switch it off for a bit and go back to it. So yeah, they must have did that. Alright. I don't know. Oh, they must be cheating. I'm not saying they're cheating, but they might be. Right. Hold on, for TNT, but why would TNT be? Ah, oh, stuck up there. Yeah, this is a good one to die. GG! Well, I won technically, but it didn't work though at the start, but I still won, so. Fine, two more rounds. There's a professional on this team. Ah, it's this one, okay, so I'm gonna hide. Guys, right here. Sweden. I tried to run, but I was too slow. Right, so there's 9 hydras over, 8 hydras already. Right, trying to find. I think you have to cut it down. I don't want to be sneezing really, so. But I'll probably leave it in because it's normal, I guess. Well, at least it won't like a fart when we put this as a fart, then I'll have to put it out. Well, it's just sneezing. A note block, 2 leaves, a beacon. Find a note block and a beacon. So let's try and find some. I'm just all right. Seekers won. I won technically again, basically. I'm not sure I'm telling someone to win. This is my always hiding spot every single time. So I might go, sometimes I win it, sometimes I lose it. Where was it? And you go through this building up the stairs. Then you just drop out the window. And then this is gonna be just. Let's check it's still recording. Yep. getting those kills. That's who he is now. So, we need to try and win this game. We've got about 4 minutes till I win. Oh, I'm not saying I'm going to win now. I shouldn't say that because I'm going to lose now. Well, I'm not really lose because I've got my sword now, but I'm saying that I won't probably lose because I'll be winning as a seeker, I'll win as a hider, so. We've got 3 minutes left. There's a leaf up there. But there's a guy in that building, so he might find me. I don't think he's gonna find me, is he? So there's another guy. I might win this. Good. Yes, we're good again. My tips pack what I'm using is called BD Craft. They got them on the website, so that's the one I use. So. But that hide is set off a taunt and it looks like they now actually killed him. So strange. And now a level 9 wolf. I've got masks on Hive with Emerald rank, and on Hypixel I've got the top rank as well. I'm not top rank as well because I've got I'm the final hider. Oh, I'm still hidden. Oh, look at the dupes, you can see I'm still hidden. Oh. Better find me. I died. GG. Right, so I'll see you in the next video or live stream, so I'll see you later. Goodbye.